Can lung cancer cause pneumonia? How does pneumonia occur in a person with lung cancer? Are pneumonia from lung cancer distinct from pure infectious ones? Watch this video about pneumonia and lung cancer. You will find all the answers to these questions and many more. There are bacteria in the whole body, and the lung also contains them. If we are ventilating well all our lung tissue, the amount of bacteria is stable. But if a tumor grows, this causes a zone of the lung to be less ventilated or even receive no air, a phenomenon called atelectasis. In this situation, mucus and dead cells will accumulate inside the lung, which makes a perfect breeding ground for bacteria to grow. This excessive growth of the bacterial population will end up in a pneumonia. In fact, sometimes it is the appearance of a pneumonia what ends up causing us to discover, hidden behind it, a lung cancer. Pneumonia due to lung cancer usually causes more tiredness than pneumonia that has appeared because the person has contracted an infection. Watch these interesting videos. Their contents will help you take care of your own health. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. There will be more healthy videos to come.